matchup. Abuse it. Make them get rid of it. It's about ranked integrity. You should be Q maxing. I would try to pressure auto W a lot.
Oh, my W didn't go off.
That's bad. Because that's how you murder this guy in trades. Play your minions because he's going to try to E pass and hit you. If you dodge that E, you can just all in him here at 2. I know right. Because I play Sylas, it's pretty bad. Yeah, I try to set it up. That's good. You can... Okay, we didn't hit the E, so... Yeah, we need vision over the wall. Higher than that. It's at least in.
Okay.
Yeah. You're good. Use your corrupting pot. I just don't want you missing too much farm. You play towards the top side. You warded the top side. There you go. Nice combo. Let's keep trying to trade if we can. Use bot side. Let's try. Okay, Lee's top. Stay up there. You're not afraid of him. You're not afraid of him. Threaten to trade. You want him to get out of line, you can pretty much pop him. Okay. Yeah, it's good to rotate. Make sure we're pinging. Ping it. Okay, that's good enough. Let's get back to mid if we can.
Okay.
It's too deep, yeah. You got Lee Sin coming. Yeah. He could zone us off. Backing is fine too here.
Alright, I'll do that.
Camera forward. Did you stop our back? No, he didn't. Yeah, I think backing's correct. I would just go for like a dark seal boots, I think. Yeah, that's good. You see how what we just did made a lot of sense here for wave management purposes? Look.
Yeah, it's pushing right back into me.
Mm-hmm. Now you can you need to try to thin it as soon as you get to lane with like E or something.
Yeah.
Because you kinda wanna incentive I don't know. I think you just have to let it crash. It would be cool if we could stop him, but we can't. That's fine. Good. Just let it crash. I don't want you to get chunked out and not have any agency. Back up all the way. Don't tank at all. Good. This is perfect. So now you just get free farm and you got your reset. But if you stayed, you wouldn't have had a really good window to back for a while. At least this way, you can kind of set up a push and back again if you want.
Right.
Up to Lee, maybe? He hasn't backed yet. You have. Okay. Back to mid. We don't want to miss too much. Watching, yeah, but I don't see how that's gonna work. Yeah, you can't save it. Aatrox is gaming though. Can't leave though, miss too much. Yeah, he wins it. Yeah, he's gonna flash for it a lot too.
Oh.
Yeah, this is inevitable. Nice dodge. Really well played. Cool, we survive it. I would just float for now and just farm from range. We can't do anything for a minute. He can steal our ult and try to all in us with fish. Good.
Do I greed for this?
Greeding for it, you would have to get around a corner or something and leech the XP. Like, get around the corner, or he's gonna fucking murder you. Yeah. So, like, where you would go, it's fine. Assist ping it so he grabs it. It's okay. You would get around that corner that's right below chickens. If you're, so like, look where chickens are. Look where their chickens are, or our chickens are, I mean. You see that, the tree right there to the left of chickens?
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, I would just stand there.
I didn't know you got XP over the wall.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Let's go for a shove roam. I would, I would eat this and just try to get it out of our face. Q costs more mana than W, right? Yeah, so don't be using Q for no reason.
Alright.
Use that W to get your mana up. I'd roam to bottom here, you have a timing. Just go, use your corrupting pot. Sweep. Can't bump into vision. Yeah, that's why.
That was just placed. Should I go for it?
Yeah, you can. You can. He's going topside. Grab this plant for mana. It's perfect. I mean, yeah, I would take that. I would take that away from them. It's too late now. It's too late now. You're too slow about it. You had to do it like in tempo, or you fuck it up. You could just ult him, I think, to set up a play, right?
Okay.
The last one. Just let him push to us. We have a top laner doing well. I don't want you to throw the game by being goofy. Yeah. Bait it, maybe? Just let him... use your pot. He can't take your ult again. Okay, that's fine. Okay, he's got ye ult. Yeah, just farm from range. This is a very spooky situation. Yeah.
Know what's going on here. Spamming E. I was spamming E.
Oh no. That's so sad. Should have been snappy snappy. Snappy snappy E. You have the trade out into the flash. I would shove top and then, or shove mid and then try to get to top. Good. I run straight to top, straight line. We need money. Yep. Camera forward, please. Need to see wave state. Yeah, you gotta get there. You gotta go for it. You see where he's walking? He's walking back. You saw the ghouls. You saw the ghouls. Yeah, he's running away. Just last hit for now, don't shove. Alright, let's go back to mid. We can take one more, but hurry back to mid. Yeah, he's juking us.
Pretty sure that's worth it. Aren't bad after that play. 2 levels down.
Check mid. Ult him? He's out of line. Yeah, you have to. Okay. That's one way to do that. A heal starts becoming no joke.
Yeah, see that.
I'd go for a shove and reset here. I'm not roaming. He's not gonna let us. Okay, we'll just last hit then. Just last hit with him. It's not a cannon wave. I'm probably not backing on it.
Yeah,
I'm not backing on it. Nah, I'm backing. I don't know. Oh, never mind. Okay. He's deciding that he has no flash. He has no flash. I'd ult him. No, he didn't ult that. He didn't even have to ult. Cool. All right, reset this bad boy. Speed.
Gold.
Yes, sir.
Should I run to that?
Yeah. I like it. Swain's holding up, sort of. He's trying. They're not committing to the dive, though. Good movement here. Try to get here fast. Keep the camera down there, though. We don't have to stare at ourselves. Keep the camera down there. You can handle it. Go to Lee. He's on track. Let's try. It's free. Good. Out we go. If we can. I think the E-take was probably a little... Oh, okay. Might be alright. Oh, no. Good. Cool. Good reset. So my only criticism here is I think you should have swapped target to Lee while he's doing dragon, so you had a free R to try to get the blue, but like, it's fine. It played okay. The stopwatch bait was nice.
Like, I thought going bot would be better because it was potential three kills over Lee.
Yeah, but I want the blue buff and I wanted to deny the dragon, and you can one shot Lee anyways.
True, he's electrocute Lee.
Yeah, you can one-shot him with max range. I just felt like with them all there, it gets messier, you know?
Yeah.
Whereas with one person distracted with dragon, you've put him in a spot where he doesn't want to leave dragon, so he's more likely to get hit by the ult.
Bot lane switched.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. I would assist ping the shit out of mid and then start rotating the bottom as soon as we can.
Taking this wave though.
Yeah. This way you have kill potential. We all in this guy. We can. He has wind wall though. Play it slow. Play it smart. That's okay. The idea was solid. Just spam corrupting pots and then maybe dive him. We have a go get the plant, honey fruit in the river. It's right above you. Grab all this shit, yeah. Go right back around and fuck with them some more. And mess with them a little bit. Nice.
That's what I was trying to prevent the stacking.
No. It was a good idea. It was a bit of a limit test too. I don't mind it. I don't mind it. He's dead regardless now, anyways. Yep. And you still get an assist, so it's okay. I've seen worse things on the internet. You getting gold on the trade is good.
Do you normally go Triforce? I feel like that's a little weird.
That is weird. Is he gonna win that fight down there too? Probably. Yeah, he's gonna win it.
Aw,
so close.
Don't be a problem.
Alright, Chev bottom. Yeah, I love it. Oh, hello. I mean, you kite to Swain is what you do. Yeah. Let's try. I think your zone use was a little premeditated. But other than that, I'm like... Or premature, not premeditated. This Aatrox is trying. He's pretty healthy, though. This guy's scrapping for real. It's a big heal, nope.
You haven't told me tried.
Good. Can we do anything with it? Hold tab. We got Baron. Maybe just pink Baron here and just try to get vision of it.
Alright.
Let's work topside while we wait for our ult. Try to get us out of here if we can. Nice. It's a pretty big time waste. Getting hit by the Yorick jizz though is pretty unacceptable with the E.
Did it hit?
Yeah. It marked you. Oh, it looked like it did. I have to be on Baron here. Let's just flank the York and get a counter kill or something. Oh, they're not. Okay. Can we kill Samira? If you ult her, she's just gonna...
Yeah.
Yeah. Assist ping Baron, maybe? Let's try to set something up. Assist ping Baron hard. There's Lee bottom. Just assist ping the fuck out of it. So you need to shove mid, though. You need to shove mid first. Can we all in the sky? Probably not. Okay. This could be okay. Does it look like a good spot for him? Oh, maybe it is a good spot for him. Nice. Okay, there's the Lee there. Okay. I mean, you guys have to pressure Baron, like... You have ult in 20. Grab the Huddy Fruit to your left, yeah. It's to your left, it's to your left, 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 left. Yeah, right up there. Up. Where are you going?
I don't see it.
Use the minimap, dude. Use the minimap, dude.
Ah.
All right, now get ready to zone. You need to get out there and zone. Whatever. Just walk away from it. I don't think you could have changed anything there anyways. It's a decent ult, but I don't think you guys have the damage without the Aatrox there. It's a 4v5, basically. You gotta reset it and just get your item. We definitely lose Drake here, so you might as well just accept that and just reset. You have to kill him. Once we commit, you need to ignite him. You need to put it away. Yeah. Good, let him have it. Hopefully he gets it. Shove bot, shove bot, shove bot, shove bot, shove bot. Don't chase out. Just... Yeah, once you commit with the ult like that, you just have to go for the trade out. Because if we don't get that kill, we're just going to lose to York split push here in a second anyways. Keep pushing. Hopefully they clutch out. You can't really help anyways.
Yeah.
I'd like to know what's being used though while you're splitting. Like, I want to see what's happening. Keep pushing. Keep cruising. That's gonna be a York. Yeah, he's gonna run at you at Mach 10. That's good. Just, yeah, he's gonna have to stop. Well, he's being really stupid, so just get away from him, and this is really good for us. Good. Let's try. I mean, it's a pretty deep chase. Pretty deep chase over minions.
Mm-hmm.
If you're ever in that situation in the future, try to get to a wall instead of running down lanes. So where you should have went is upriver. Because York can't hop walls.
Yeah.
Without ye, I don't think it's gonna hold up.
Looks like the last fight here.
Oh yeah, we're definitely making a stand here. If you see a squishy that's available, you just fling that shit. That's a decent hold. This is a good D. This is really a good D. Oh, they just got fucking murked. I'm surprised. I'm surprised you guys hold here. You definitely do, though. Burk, burk, burk. You definitely do hold, though.
Well, sometimes. Probably be playing boss side, right?
No. Just keep cruising top for now. Hold tab real quick though. You will have to swing down. It'll probably gonna have to be after this wave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This guy's always here.
Yeah, just queue and get over a wall. Turn in maybe? Bait? Alright, you need to get to drag though. Is this ping drag? Start rotating. Start rotating. Don't back. Just rotate. Use your corrupting pots. Maybe a pick. Really good pick if you can find it. You went in a little too soon.
Yeah, I did.
I mean,
that's
GG. That's GG. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, the odds were pretty insurmountable at this point. You definitely had a fizz problem in late game here. And by that, I mean, just no wave clear.
Yeah.
Pretty tough to deal with. What do you think was our agency draining moment of that game?
I think just subtle misplays in the early game for me.
Mm-hmm. The miss of the E. The miss of the E on the wall there. Where you decided to go in on the Lee Sin. And also, you got E'd by Sylas for free with the wave pushing when he was 6. Mm-hmm.